Hey, welcome back to another episode of Owlboy. As always, this is Xavier Penguin. Let's go ahead and jump in where we left off at. Where did we leave off at? in the lava area. Yeah, I need to apologize for the last almost a month, I want to say, of no Owlboy except for last week. Things had gotten a little crazy on the weekend, so where I wasn't able to record on my normal Thursday and all of that. So yeah, that's about all I can say. Let's go ahead and continue, because we did get the left and right. I want to say we did this too. Meow. Alright, there we go. There's been some infighting and some of the main architects have left the project. They have been banished from the continent and work continues. The light cradle is operational and we have all the power that we need. Construction of the hex machine itself has been delayed due to the immense complexity of the structure. I hope I will see construction begin in my lifetime. Well. Alright, so I must have come from this way. I must have. Oh! Yeah. I got squishered. Yep. I don't know. Okay. So nothing yet. All right, let's go over this way. Oh, hello. That looks like it's painful. Oh, hello, monkey. Yeah, that monkey. That's your own fault there, monkey. I'm sorry, monkey. I'm so sorry. I have to. Can I shoot you off? I can. It's not going to help matters much. Hey! Oh my goodness, seriously? That looked like something I could, like, walk on. Yes, 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 I know. Alright, let's try this again. Do it again, Sam. Yeah, the bad thing is, my fiance, she decided to get this game and apparently has already beaten it. It's like, oh, that's not fair. Here I am, I've been playing it for how long? And I still have it. Nope. Stay there. Oh, no. We're not going there yet. I gotta be careful here. Oh, hello. Give me these buccaneer coins. I'll take them. No, we'll go in here. Right? Think. Think I might need to find something. Ow. That hurt. Ow. The hex machine is beginning to take shape. I'm not sure anyone fully understands the design anymore, but initial tests have been successful. The light cradle is over capacity and we are drawing power from the continent itself. Wow. We will fire up the hex machine within a few years when the relics are charged. I wish my father could have been here to see this. Uh-huh. Yeah, there's a bolt. Oh. This goes down here. There we go. There we go. Now I just need to find the other bolt. Oh, that's some horse shit. Pardon the language, but that was just wrong. Oh my goodness, seriously? Oh my goodness. You know what? Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to come back to you whenever I've got this one placed back in. So that way you don't have to see all that kind of crap go through. Alright? Alright. Alright, well that didn't take too long. Alright, so let's grab you. Let's head back up here. Hey, you got all the coins. It's a disaster. It's a disaster. It's a disaster. It's a disaster. It goes on like that for a while. Well, I can't go that way. So where? All right, got that one. There's nothing in there. Oh, there's something. There you are. Oh. Well, how do I get you? How do I get you? Well, now that I found you. I have mail, apparently. I knew you were going to do that. I just knew you were going to do that. Where'd you put me? All right, at least I'm back here. Thank you. Let's get out of here. Alright, well, I guess that works too. Alright, so let's activate this. Get that out of the way. Yep. Oh, here we go. Alright. Now will this, thank you. I need this. Thank you. Oh, so much do I need it. There we go. Huh. How curious. These displays are showing some schematics along with a log. It says, the hex is complete. The world is destroyed. Looping.
The world is destroyed? What does that mean?
The hex is complete. The world is destroyed. Looping. Well, the world is definitely still out there. I wonder what the owls were doing in here. It sounds like the work of madness.
I don't want to stay in this place any longer than we have to. Let's just get this relic before Dirk does and get out of here.
Sounds good to me, Getty. Oh my goodness. Why did you piss off the big green monkey? What? Yeah, we're skipping that. The monkey wants entertainment. So it's a one-shot kill? Alright, I gotta sit up. This is getting real. Alright. Boy, they just fall right beneath the floor. Huh. Oh, hello. All right, will you grow back? I'm guessing not. Alright, here we go. Alright, so I can get these two. I don't know what I did, but I got three of them. I was hitting the A button. Alright, I didn't see that I could do that. Oh my goodness, the fingers. Alright. Yeah, you did it. You did it, monkey. Oh well. Sorry, Getty. Yeah. Alright, let's get the monkeys. Because they all came back. And I am needing food real bad.
yum. Yum, 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 yum. Alright, just seeing if I could do that. Alright, here goes nothing. Oh, I need to move. I need to move. Oh. Let's try that again. Alright, come on, let me move. Let me go up. I don't know, but I have a feeling I need to go up. Yep, that's what it was. I just hope that there wasn't anything in there that I could have gotten.
Otus, are you alright? We need to find a way out of here. I think we're in over our heads.
Yeah, I think so too.
Let's look for an exit, Otus.
Oh, please don't be a boss.
Is the ground shaking? Let's get out of here before it's too late. Oh, man.
The monkey caught fire, didn't he? And so the monkey is now a lava monkey. Oh, Lord have mercy, what's that? Oh my goodness, this... Oh, that was a good shot wasted. Oh my goodness. Did I get him? Okay, I'm now riding the worm.
Oh.
this is confusing. It's like Indiana Jones style kind of crazy. I think after this wild ride, this might be the end of the episode. And I'm dead. Please don't let me do the fight again. Oh, I gotta do this again? Alright. I gotta watch out for me, not necessarily the dragon. And here I am hitting myself. So that's done. Okay, I didn't see who said grab on, man. I did not catch it. Oh, you!
I think he's gone.
What voice did I have for him?
Because this is a caddy. I think he's gone. I think he's gone. We should probably go check it out.
And you know what? No, we're done. We are done with this episode. That's crazy. So we'll continue next time and figure out what in the world's going on. Next time here on Owlboy, as always, I'd like to thank you all for watching. My name is Xavier Penguin, and I'll catch you all on the flip side.